What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Halo Tube 2007, and today we're gonna be eating larvas that taste like cheese. Here I got Amarillo, aka Emery, Nat, and Zoe. Alright. Oh, and the loser has to eat a spoonful of Texas Pete. Yeah.
Let's see those.
Oh, I've tasted a bacon and cheese cricket.
So, I don't know if it's gonna be good or bad.
Yeah, I'll rather.
I don't know if I'm gonna get too much of the cheese.
I'm gonna try.
Okay, you go. Give one to everybody and we'll all try it at the same time.
Alright, you get the longest one. So, I want the long one.
Oh, I can see it's nice.
It's nothing.
It doesn't taste like anything.
I don't want to taste it.
It just tastes like cheddar.
Wait, hold on. I think I'm going to have another one.
I don't like them.
Are you sure you're eating it?
It tastes disgusting, but it tastes like nothing at the same time. Like, they didn't even dip it in cheddar or nothing.
Yeah, it just tastes like nothing.
Okay, I'm done.
Are these even real?
Okay, I feel disgusted of myself.
But everybody ate one?
I hate myself now. I hate myself.
But when you eat it all, it tastes better.
Okay. All right, I feel uncomfortable.
Just to make it fair, maybe all of us should take a spoonful.
No, we all just win.
So everybody won the challenge today.
Who got the most disgusted?
Me!
Me!
Oh, paper, rock, scissors, who has to do the
Texas No Texas Pete sauce. It'll be a freebie.
No, okay.
You all could just continue eating
this. Like chips.
Delicious larvas.
Here you go. Have some of this larvas.
Next time I'll put it on your spaghetti.
Ew!
Okay, first of all, I hate it.
All right, here. Bye, guys. Like and subscribe for more. Bye.